guys. Hello. This is Stanley for Fallout Who, or, well, actually, Random Asian Productions. And this is Fallout Who. It's been a while. I actually have no idea where we left off, so we're just gonna kind of start here. Yeah. Lovely. We've landed. Good. So this is dog meat. Hi. This is my companion, Lucy West. Mods. Probably already know that, because I think I already mentioned this, but I don't know if I actually did or not. I don't know what kind of gun she has. Let me see.
Something you need?
I have the apocalypse armory thingy.
What do you need?
She has a house key. Yes. She has an SKS carbine. Yeah. I have a quadrillion types of ammo. And a Dalek exterminator weapon. Ugh. My weapons. Yeah. Yes, I have weapons. Right. It's been a while since I've played this, sorry. let's see. Zoom out here. Here's my character. We'll probably play in this view. Now, I have no idea where we landed, so... Ah, the Osterhagen thing, yeah. Now, it's ironic, because that's supposed to blow up the world. What happened to that? Whatever. Okay, so... A TARDIS manual. Yeah. So, I think, let's take a look around the ship real quick. Right, left, right, left, right, right, yeah. What's this way? Ah, son of a... Holy crap, the frack was that? I'm not even gonna question it. No, not the wardrobe. Our fluid tanks just blew. Again. Is this it? I don't even know what this is. I honestly don't know what any of that is. Okay, let's go back. Now, obviously, I went the wrong way. But Jesus, that was loud. God. This is the kitchen. Woohoo! Ugh, accessible doors, my butt. Let's go. I haven't actually watched Series 7 of Doctor Who yet. I feel kind of blasphemous. Excuse me, the right way. I feel like I should have by now. I'm getting around to it, though. So if I'm correct, the only thing I've modded in this game... I'm not gonna ask how they got here. Or not the only thing I modded. The only thing I cheated was that scrap metal. Because... just look at this. All that. All this random stuff you can make. Yeah. It all requires scrap. So, I just thought it was useful. Oh, this is apparently the room where the TARDIS toolkit was, which is where I got my Sonic screwdriver. Now, we're gonna play in this vision, only because I took the time to make this beautiful outfit for you guys. And you guys are gonna have to look at it. So, let's go somewhere exciting. Okay. Whoa. Did you just see that? Hey, not gonna ask. I got me. Okay then. Back to the ship. Yeah, this game used to crash a lot when I was playing it before. It seems to run amazingly smooth now. Oh yeah, our fluid thingies broke, didn't they? Where are those? I have no idea. Is that them? Fluid, the database, flux, auxiliary, I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay. Press that, it's landing. Okay. I guess we can go somewhere. Yeah, spatial coordinates randomized. Let's do this with the handbrake. That's the telephone. The handbrake? Yeah, that's the zigzag. Water. With the handbrake. How do we. I've completely forgotten how to play this game. Okay. What's that? What makes noise? That's a good sign. Dude. Okay. Yeah. We may need to fix something. Let's see what we gotta fix. Emergency procedures. Ooh, what's this? By far the most lethal TARDIS failure. If in flight mode the ship's engines fail to synchronize, the engines can fail and cause a critical engine phase. Reversal procedure, zig with so apparently there are actually moments when I may have to. That's horrible. Because I'm gonna fail so bad doing that. Okay, we gotta figure out where are the fluid thingies? Are they down there? I think I need to repair it or something. I think. Honestly. I could honestly just click buttons for an eternity. This isn't working at all. Okay. Blarg! I have no idea what I'm doing. Coordinated. Wait, we're in coordinated flight. Why am I not hearing any noises? And what is this platform? Okay, anyways. Now, someone mentioned it looks like I'm inside a Dalek. I agree. There! Dog meat? Okay. I'm not very interesting, sorry guys. I'm just sort of getting back into this. Like a glitch. Anyways. I'm also gonna start putting up my crisis stuff again. Just an FYI. There we go, power is restored. Are we still technically in flight? Whoop, there we go. Yeah, we're flying now. I have no idea where we're going, but we're flying now. While I wait, I'm gonna tell you a few things. One, I have yet to fix my mic problem. I'm attempting to find a new method, which I'm testing this time around. So far, it seems to be going okay. I'm gonna be filming my crisis one more frequently than this one, because this one I can't get paid for because of the opening, which everyone knows is heavily copyrighted to crap, so I can't get paid for this. I can't get paid for the crisis one, though, because that's just, you know, video. Alright, Lucy, you ready for this? Let's go. Okay, you know what? Let's come in peace. Put that away. Put it away. Put it away. How do I put it away? God damn. Ah. How do I put this away? Oh. You're stupid now. Let's go. Okay, anyways. I am far more knowledgeable about this game than I used to be, in the sense that I have now watched 6 seasons of Doctor Who as to what I have before. No. Where are we? I think it said the Canterbury Con. Everyone remember where we parked the giant blue box, okay? Let's go look around. one of those. Hey guys. Jump. Hey folks, what's going on over here?
You'll never get away with terrorizing this town. Not while it's under the protection of the Mechanist.
What? What?
The citizens of this town have nothing to fear. The Mechanist is here to protect them.
We'll see about that. What? What? Whoa. Huh?
You may be weak sometimes, but our creations are strong and pure. Some
can't talk now, citizen. I must be leaving.
What's your... You come back here. Who the frack are you? Who are these people? Come back here. I'd like to know who you are. Come back. Come back. Oh, you run too fast. Come back. Come back. Oh, great. Do I really want to go in the tunnels? What do you think, Lucy? Dog needs where I'm to go. Just go. Let's explore the dark, creepy tunnels. What could possibly go wrong? By the way... Okay, I may have to just... Ow. Okay, so... I guess we found out what could possibly go wrong now. Ugh, limping now. Where are we? Oh, the pain. It hurts. I have a stem pack, but I'm too lazy to use it. The pain. Wait, did I give myself infinite money? I can't remember. Let's check. I did give myself infinite money. Whoa, what was that? That was weird. God, who puts off landmine at the front door? That's a stupid question. It's probably to keep people out. Didn't work, did it? That kind of worked. Threw the crap out of my leg. What? Ha! The frack, this was most certainly not open 5-10 seconds ago. Dog meat! No! Dog meat! Let's go. Come on, dog meat. I'm gonna investigate the creepy... That's like a weirdness. Open the door. Hello? Wait a minute. Before we go much farther, let me check something. Control mapping. That's his food. Just want to make sure. Hello? Itty bitty! Hey there! I hate workers. Yeah, why not? Shoot you into it. I'm a horrible shot. I stand corrected. I am a wonderful shot. Duh! Dog meat, handle this. Am I dead? Okay, so we got creepy crawlies. I think that calls for a shotgun. What do you guys think? Also, if I ever actually get a really good viewing group, I might actually play games that have like Deus Ex or Human Revolutions, which I adore that game, may I add. I may actually play that with, like, you know, I make a video and I ask you guys what I want, what you guys want me to choose, and then we can, shoot. Yeah, I know I'm not playing with Vats, shut up. Who the frack uses Vats? Makes this is more interesting, me just walking around shooting stuff. I use Vats on the big stuff. I mean, these freaking things don't stand a chance. Most of my videos are average a 20-minute long length, by the way. Okay, creepy crawl, he's up ahead. I should probably use it. Da-da-da-da-da. He jumped me. Oh, that's why people use that. Right. It's cheap. Huh? Ugh, more. Yeah. I've got an 1887. What are you gonna do about it? Yeah. Lame. Drugs. Door. To your Ant Agonizer's lair. Let's take a look. Ugh, so many turns. There might not be another landmine in here, because if there is, I may just have to shoot myself. Hello? Oh. That took a turn. I don't know what that is. What's this? Ew. That's where people give birth. I'm just kidding, it's disgusting. What's this stuff? A skull. It's Shakespeare. Nothing. There's nothing in here, is there? Eh. I know there's a door. I'm trying to put off going through the door as much as possible. What's this? What's this? Open ladder to Canterbury Commons. How do you... You know what? Yeah. Suck that. See, that is why we have a sonic screwdriver. What is that? I don't know. Okay, well that was a waste. Let's go back down. Okay, so we've so what have we accomplished this episode in the next like 2 or 3 minutes we got left? I've explained some things. Not very good things, but I've explained some things. That isn't even a door, wow. Okay, we're going back outside. What a waste of my time. Oh well, we got to shoot some stuff, and I got my leg blown off, which I should fix. Screw my health, I don't care. I don't remember, but I believe there's supposed to be a regeneration perk you can get in this, the next episode of the Fallout Who mod that was made for Fallout 3. There's supposed to be oh crap, this is gonna hurt. Ooh, magical, I've got portal legs. Huh? It's down here. Wait, are those... Demon dogs. Demon dog! Back! Back! Demon dogs! You know what I think about demon dogs? I like shooting their heads. Ooh! Because, as you can see, it doesn't do anything. Kill them, dog meat! Get them! Get them! Because I gotta reload. Thank you! Thank you, Lucy. Okay, let's go back and find our TARDIS. I'm gonna assume it's up there somewhere. That'd be awkward. Lose the TARDIS, right? That would suck. So, yeah. I'm gonna post an update video sometime this week. Eventually. I know I've said this before, but I'm actually posting a video, so that's a good sign, right? And, notably, I was gonna figure out what the most popular of my two Let's Plays were, and I was just gonna work on that. And, guess which one it was. Yeah. Not surprising at all, considering when I made these videos, there was nobody! No one! Doc Hoff.
Ah, welcome, weary traveler.
Shut up. I'm here to buy.
Let's see what the good doctor has in his magic bag. Shall we?
No, shall we not? That is the creepiest thing I've ever heard. Okay. Enough AIDS. Wait a minute. Why not? Is that it? That's it. Here, accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Yeah. Can you repair my stuff? Repair all of it. Thank you. Bye-bye. Yeah, technically I can repair my stuff in my TARDIS, I think. I don't recall, though. Yeah. Back to the ship. I think I can lock the door, too, but I don't even bother to. Okay. Put that away. Switch back to the screwdriver. So, yeah. Next episode will be up in, I guess, right after, well, this is coming up on Tuesday, so, Thursday, yeah, most likely. There may be a chance there won't be a video on Thursdays. I tend to go out on Thursdays a lot, so we'll see. But Wednesday there'll be a crisis video today, and of course, well, you're watching this right now, so got laggy all of a sudden. The frame rate dropped to crap on Fraps. That's not good. Keep that frame rate up, Fraps. Keep it up. Keep the frame rate up. Gotta run. Okay, anyways. Thanks for watching, guys. Tune in next time. Ta-ra! I'm just kidding. That's Nerd Cube's line. Bye, guys!